What's going on, Nerd Paraders? Thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with us. And we're here in the underground with Death and Tasty, and Death has spotted something that we've been hunting for quite some time. Do you want to fill him in, Death, or do you want me to tell him?
It is a level 600 cold Terra.
The fastest potential creature on the Ark. And we have spotted him. And I think we should probably go for it.
Yeah, go for it now. It's over land. It's over land right now.
Yeah, let's get him. Oh, there it goes. One bite. I didn't even breathe on him. I just one bited him. Let me turn my remote.
Oh no.
Oh no? What's wrong?
Pygmy aggroed stuff.
Pygmies? Oh no, pygmies aggroed stuff. Okay, we've got no goodies, but we've got a sedative on us, and Tasty's gonna be coming in here with a golden treat, and as soon as he gets by, we're gonna use this puppy. Let's check his stats. 3,000 health, it's tiny, 2,700 stam. The weight is what we want. We want a decently high weight. Okay, remote use. Boom!
Boop.
Tamed. What is his weight? 549, not bad. So he can be the potentially fat. Oh, he's going poop crazy. Look at him. Oh, there he is. Finally pooped. He was constipated. We're gonna name you. What should we name you? We need something fast and cold related. Change name. I don't even know.
Fast and cold related.
Yeah, we're gonna have to think about this. This is gonna take some thinking because I don't know exactly what we should call him. But. Yeah, finally, we've got one of these things. Fastest potential creature on the Ark. Weight's 500. What is my current weight? If I do absolutely nothing, I'm at 189. We can ride him with no problems. So let's get our Torpy Drake back to the Stargate. Let's get our Pteranodon back to the Stargate. And we'll get a saddle on him. And a couple of levels. And pump nothing but speed on this dude. Just absolutely nothing but speed. Point A to point B. Fastest potential creature on the Ark. Or should we at least put 1 point of weight? I don't know if I want to waste any points. Oh, let's go. I don't know.
How much weight does it have?
Like 580 something.
Oh, no.
No? Okay.
No way.
Like we could. Stargates don't weigh that much, right? Stargates weigh
40 pounds a piece.
No, 20.
Or are they 20?
20.
20. 20 pounds a piece.
The zero point is nothing. The foundations are a little heavy, but yeah, 40 total pounds. Essentially, you stay here, and we're going to whistle. Whistle you through. Come on, buddy. Now we got to back up. Zero. Now we go through. Since Tasty tossed us... words are heavy. I can't lift them. Taught us that trick. All right, badass.
Works well.
It does work really well. Let's put Torpy back. I'm in the process of trying to get our gates, like, recombobulated. We found a spot over here that stacks better. Like, we could stack all the way to the ceiling. So we're extending our way out just a touch so that we don't get screwed. And it's giving us more room, too, which is really nice. So we'll continue to do that in just a moment. There's probably
get on that Pteranodon.
I'm going to. I've got to make a saddle. Gotta.
A sabble.
I gotta make a sabble.
Sabble.
We left it. It still says sabble in that thing, by the way.
I know.
Oh, wait. We can make Pteranodon saddles from our inventory, can't we?
Yes.
That's absolutely right. I should have known that, because I did that like 100 episodes ago. There you go. Hide, fiber, chitin. Which I know we have all of. We might have it all here in the smithy. Hide, fiber, nothing. Let's try here. There's chitin. Boops. And boops. While you're crafting, we'll put this stuff back in here. We'll just put it all in here. That's fine. Slow walk to the Pteranodon. I'm excited. We are going to be really fast. Perfect tame. 600. Miraculous. Now, right off the bat, not super, super fast. But I think once we get some levels into him, it's going to be a different story. Oh, thanks, Tasty.
I figured I'd just barbecue everything.
Yeah, that's fantastic. But I don't seem to be getting too terribly much XP from this.
Well, let's go kill some alphas.
That is a... Oh, wait, nope, never mind. I lied. The XP meter... Martyr? Meter? I can't even words. It just went crazy.
Tear.
Yeah. It just went crazy. All it's going... We're doing all the movement speed, right? Before I do this.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Clicky macro. Nirom.
Wait, are you max?
No, not maxed yet. We've got 218 move speed. He still seems not as fast as I expected.
Oh, here's an Alpha RG. Come over here.
Perfect. I don't know. Maybe he's kind of fast. But we'll have to have a race. I'm here. Let's do this. I'm gonna land it. Can I not land for some reason?
No, you're not.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, there we go.
Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. That did it go?
What the?
Did it
I just got black pearls from that thing.
From the RG?
Yeah.
That's odd. Oh my god, I've never actually seen you riding the Dimorphodon. This looks awesome. Do you not need a saddle for this?
Nope.
That is awesome. How fast are they?
Not terribly, but...
Not terribly fast, yeah. I was catching up. Alright, we're gonna finish this off. Clicky macro. Oh, we still got some more to go. Still got some more... Oh, this guy's starting to get a little fast, actually. Am I moving pretty quick? I can't really tell because I'm so close to the screen. Does anybody happen to know, like, kind of off the top of their head, what the bonus is to speed with the cold badasses?
I think it's a natural bonus, not something put actually in the points.
Okay. So it's just a natural, like, multiplier or something along those lines?
Yeah, like, it automatically comes faster than a normal one.
Does it...
Giggity.
I was just gonna say something like that. So it has a problem with coming and going. No. Yeah. You know what? If I keep this up, I'm just gonna kill it, so... I don't want to kill the joke. I want to nurture it and grow it and have it be happy. So it's faster than a Wyvern. We've got that much, like, pretty down pat. Oh, you stopped. That was cheating. We're going to have races. Badass cold Pteranodon races. And I'm barrel rolling the crap out of all these trees. Oh, he's dropping food fast, though. Or is that just because... Oh, no, we sedated him. Sedated him. Yeah, words are heavy. Back to the macro. Oh, that was only one level. Shapoopies. Alright. Wait, am I maxed? Oh, I maxed! Okay.
Well, there you go.
I maxed 257.6%. And I don't feel very fast. It doesn't look like it's fast. Let's go to K mode. Let's see how fast it looks now. It doesn't feel very fast to me for some reason. I don't know, I guess maybe it is faster. It's deceptively kind of whatevs.
All right. Where'd you go?
I'm way up here. Do you want to race?
Sure.
Alright. The Wyverns are faster than the Drakes. We know this. And they're definitely faster than the RGs. Alright, I'm going to give you a head start. Just pick and I'll follow. If I lap you, then we know it's fast. Okay, and here we go. Well, it's definitely faster than a Wyvern. Because I just blew past Tasty. Zoom. Which I kind of expected would happen, but... Is this really the fastest creature on the arc? Alright, do you want to try Primordius?
Oh, sure.
I K-moded into the wall. Do you want me to get on Primordius, or do you want to get on him? I'm already back in the
I can get on him.
Alright, cool.
Just stay on that.
I'll stay on this cold poop Pteranodon. I'm gonna Z to poop right now. Oh yeah, badass Pteranodon drops his 970 poops everywhere. Did you grapple up? Oh, we added, by the way, I don't think I like said anything about this. We added the reusable flares and the reusable grapples, the mod for that. It's called Reusable Plus, and it is quite nice. Quite nice. So yeah, that's it. That's all. That's the only part of the story that I had. That was it. We added this. Done. Statement complete. Are you... Oh, you weren't going all out yet, were you?
No.
All right, you ready?
Yep. Yeah,
I'll try to catch up. Oh, shit. Yeah, he's... Primordius is faster.
Really?
Primordius is faster. You're leaving me in the dust. So, no, this isn't the fastest creature on the arc. Primordius is...
This takes a lot to get, though, you know?
That's true. That's true. I'm a little...
Oh, it's a Dakmor.
Was that a Dakmor cameo? Let's barrel roll him.
Oh, no!
What? Did I screw up his tank?
Quetzal. You hit the Quetzal. He was following.
Oh god, he's probably so pissed.
Two in a row?
Yeah,
We're gonna do this twice?
we killed Ethan's his
Wyvern, his
wyvern.
540 Wyvern he
That's what it
wanted.
was. He was trying to tame it, and I'm just trolling people. Like, I kind of want to give this away because Primordius is faster. We don't need it now. Since Primordius is faster, it's better. I was thinking, hey, we could use this to get drops, but we don't need it, so we'll give them away. Perfect tame, max movement speed, Pteranodon. I'm sure somebody's bound to want this.
Maybe
Badass
Death wants it.
Pteranodon. Yeah, oh yeah, Death, do you want it? Would you
I
like it?
actually have one.
You have one, okay. So, actually, we're not going to unclaim it yet. That would be really dumb. I don't know why it started to get in the radial menu. We'll go over here next to Golden Showers, who will probably end up giving away as well because he's low, and we're still doing our crazy breedy times with all these. Oh, the babies! Oh, I can do stuff with them. What does this wyvern want to do? He wants to go on a walk. Okay, come on. We put you on follow, and we walk with you, and he's gonna get affinity bonus. We hatched out twins a little while ago. Come on. It should pop up like any second now. Sometimes you have to walk farther than others, I guess. Imprinting plus 0% because I think we're already maxed out at 100. Yeah, we're already stuck at 100%. Obviously can't get any higher. You're juvenile, and this isn't what it was born at. I think the imprinting raised it. The melee damage, this isn't what it was. It was like 976 and 197,000. So it's higher because we're doing imprinting stuff. Let's see. Or what are your stats? Oh, I think he's still in follow. Yeah, this one's the same. So imprinting gives you a buff to your stats as you're raising them. It was bred with Breed Me and Tiamat. Do we have Breed Me stats on here? I think we might. Folders for her.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, we do have folders. That's what the birth melee was. 972.6. And the HP, it got Tiamat's HP, which was. Come here, Tiamat.
197.
Yeah, it should be 197,000. So the fact that imprinting, this is what it was. So the fact that the imprinting raises their stats, I think I read that it was like 30%. Don't know if that's 100% accurate. What does this baby want? Wyvern wants to be hand-fed comfort food kibble terror bird egg. We don't have any of that, and your imprinting isn't going down, so you don't get your kibble, you needy butthole. You needy little wanker. So we set the oh, what the dick nuts? Did you? All right, hang on. I gotta eat my burger because I hit the wrong key. Reasonable grapples. Reasonable grapples. Oh, I missed. So anyway, as I was saying, we set the interval so that it's like every 10 to 15 minutes they want care, and that's how we're keeping the imprinting up to 100%, which I guess is giving us the stat buff. And then, Tasty, you said that there is a Brofist icon on a full-grown one.
Yes.
Like, you get a little Brofist icon up at the top right that says something about increased efficiency or damage reduction or something along those lines.
Resistance and damage, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. We're gonna have to play with that a little bit more. This is the first we're really doing with the breeding since the last patch of 2.4.2. Yes, 2.4.2. Which this was implemented in. So this is the first time we're really getting to test it out. We added the commands, or not the commands, the server code, whatever it is, to get that set. Which is, you can find that on the wiki. That's where we found it, the Ark wiki. But yeah, this is what we're doing. So we're taming pteranodons that we're gonna end up giving away. We're stacking gates and we're breeding baby wyverns, wyverns, wyverns. We still have yet to find Nasher again, and then if we can kill him, we can get a cube for Raphus. And we can tame a Raphus if we can find one of those guys, which is going to be super awesome.
Which
So,
apparently causes big graphic lag.
does it really?
No, I guess that's what Silver said.
Silver said it causes graphics lag? Okay,
Yeah.
well, not looking forward to the FPS loss, but if it's for a Raphus, then we'll have to do it. Oh, I just noticed a
Worf.
bug.
There's a
Apparently,
bug?
yeah, apparently if you use a reusable flare gun while mounted on a dino, it consumes it. Huh.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah, it just consumed my infinite thing because I used it while mounted on the wyvern. Wyvern. No, I used it on something. Will this snap for me? No, it's not gonna snap. Line it up. Line it up all super nice. And now we'll try this again. Oops, hit E.
Oh, it totally did.
Did it consume it for you too?
Yeah.
There we go. and we'll have to get on the Quetzal to do the other ones. But that sucks. That's a little glitchy glitch with the mod. We'll have to make another one of those. What is, let's see, flare. Reusable. Oh, it's the same, I think. 4 wood, 2 fiber, spark, and gun. Wood, fiber, spark, gun. Gonna get some more, make some more. I'm gonna make 2 just in case I accidentally do that again. Bjorn, bjorn. You want me make you a couple? Bjorn
Sure.
and bjorn. Let's get back in here. Filari. Oh, I can make. Crap. What am I short? Probably gunpowder or spark powder rather. Let's do that again. And Filari. And one more. That's all we need. Perfect. All right, I made 2 for me and 2 for you. I lied. I made 3 for me and 0 for you. Suck it. Just kidding.
Dick.
Just kidding. You can have one. And then I need more materials. Let me make one for you. Oh, I needed wood. God, I suck at this game. Pew. And spark again. No, yeah, spark. And this is the third time. Okay. No more. No more of this. We could make some for Kitty, but screw Kitty. She's not playing with us. I mean, Kitty's the best, and we love her.
Yay,
And
Kitty.
I hope she doesn't punch me after watching this. Like, oh, I saw that last video, motherfucker. You gonna die. Oh, boy. All right, guys, we will BRBs in just a minute, I guess. I mean, we're gonna figure out some more stuff to do. Maybe try to hunt down Nasher. We might wait until these guys grow so we can really test them out, because that's what I'm curious to do. I want to see how much badassier these guys are versus our base, since they've got the like little cool baby buff. So, BRBs, catch you guys in just a moment. All right, guys, we are back. I come back from a little bit of a break. I log in, and it appears I have been trolled because there are behemoth walls and meat spoilers going in the base. Let's see. Oh God, it's some kind of maze. Oh, crap. I don't know which one's the part of the base and which one's this is a wall again. I don't know where the base begins and the troll ends, or when the troll ends and the base begins. Okay, I'm starting to figure things out here. Pick up. Oh my God, look at all these freaking spoilers. I have an idea who did this. Pick you up. Just go through and pick all these stupid things up, because I'm sure that we'll troll somebody else with them? Question mark? Maybe? Idea for the future? This one was our original one. We just gotta turn this one off. Shut your mouth, spoiler. No, I don't want a demo. All this precious copper. Is that a Benjamin? Yes, that's Min, dressed like Link. Pick you up. Is that it? Is troll over? Am I safe? All right, let's see what else happened. I haven't turned off the bloom quals yet. Surprise Dick Knuckle, less than 3 tasty. Well, I less than 3 you 2 tasty. You cock monkey. All right, you cocker spaniel. What, now there's more? What's a Mama June? Mama June after hot yoga level 900. More spoilers? Are you flippin' kidding me? I can't even. I'm at odds because I cannot even. All right, pick you up. Pick up all. I'm glad our behemoth walls were put to good use, by the way. Stupid. Stupid tasty. Let's see if we can get him in here in a little bit to make sure that he gloats about his trolley trolls. I think we're almost here at Hot Mama June. Oh, I think I just got a glimpse of it. Hello, Hot Mama June. You are a broodmother. And we haven't even bothered with the broodmothers at all lately, and I'm actually glad this is here. Because. Oh, it's a level 900. That must have been like a perfect tame. I'm gonna have to ask Tasty. All right, pick you up. Pick you up. Pick you up. And let's see if we can get on Hot Mama June. Come here, Hot Mama June. Can I ride you? There we go, I'm on you. Oh, wow! You sit on the little thing up top. That's funny. Let's go test out how many behemoth walls are here? Jeez, man. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck on a Dagron. Come on. Come on, Hot Mama June. Let's go out here and see if we can't get it. Can I open this? Like, oh, yay. I can open it right away. Oh, there's a saber out here. Rawr. Rar. Rar. Okay, what's right click do? I don't think it does anything yet. Or maybe it... Oh, it spawns the minions! Oh! Okay, I'm just pooping out minions. And the Sabertooth is just wrecking them. Okay, well let's GTF out of here. Can I get out of my gate, please, you stupid saber? Rawr, rawr. I should probably level you. Oh, you're gonna die. There we go. Minions, minions. No! Sacrifice yourself for me, minions. Hot Mama June, no. Well, Hot Mama June died. Shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Saber, get away, get away, get away, get away. Sorry, I'm Hot Mama June. You didn't even make it out of the base. We'll have to get another Hot Mama June. Hot Mama June 2? Come here, Saber. There we go. And, oh, good, it gave me a water jar. I'm glad that was what we sacrificed Hot Mama June for. Well, that's probably why we don't mess with Bird Mothers. She didn't have anything on her. I like how it's Hot Mama June after yoga. Hot yoga. I'm a little sad, actually, that Hot Mama June didn't make it. We'll have to go out and get another Hot Mama June. And to test her out, that seemed anticlimactic at jeez. All right, we're gonna go get another Hot Mama June. We'll try to tame one for camera. Can I harvest you for chitin? Oh yeah, I can. Give me your hot chitin, Mama June. All right, guys, we're gonna go look for another broodmother. That actually gives us something kind of to do today. We have a couple of other things planned, just not a way to implement it. We just kind of hit a little bit of a roadblock with the Dodo Rexies is the thing. That's what I'm talking about. We want to get a Dodo Rexy female to start breeding, like we're doing with the Wyverns. We just can't seem to find a good one. So we keep getting hit with a brick wall on that one. That's what I'm talking about when we're not able to really do what we're wanting to do here. We need to kill Nasher, of course, so that we can do the Raphus cube. And we've made like groundbreaking work with the Wyverns, especially with the new patch that hit. You know, I'm gonna stop picking these up. I'm gonna need to pick these up anyway. Oh, an egg, ready to go for me already. Ready to go already. Oh crap! No, get off! I need that egg. It's probably gonna decompose. Oh, are you kidding me? I guess I could just move you. That would be smart, instead of me screwing around. And we got it. Oh, there's another egg over here. Get these fertilized eggs before they go bye-bye. I didn't realize these guys were on wander. I'm all scrambling right now. Okay, now that we got that, where is Tiamat? Tiamat's here. Okay, so Tiamat was a perfect imprinting percentage. We got 100%. So if you look up at the top right corner, we have Rider imprinted, 100%. 30% damage plus 30% resistance. This guy has higher stats than anything we have been able to really do. It started off... I remember I showed the stats starting off, what they looked like. So we've got Tiamat. We're going to go over here to the little training dummy and show you. One breath, two breath, three breath, 1863. Let's do his melee. 1863. His melee attack. This is his deeps right now. Now, this is the crazy thing. We're going to go over here, and we're going to get the Celestial. And pick up these walls on our way. So here's the Celestial. I still need to turn off bloom walls, because it's bananas crazy. Can I pick this up while I'm on him? No, I just dismount. Igget. Get back on there. Oh, I guess we're falling off, so I might as well pick it up. Boop, got you. Okay, so here's the Celestial. Here's the Celestial's final stats. 20,500-ish melee, 43 million health. Like, this is... it looks pretty sweet, right? 1541. We have bred wyverns to the point with the Brofist buff to be stronger than a Celestial, which is bananas crazy. Now, if Tasty gets on Tiamat, he does less damage because he's not the imprinter. So Tasty, we need to get an egg for Tasty, we need to get an egg for Kitty, we need to get an egg for Min, and each of them need to imprint so that they can get this boost, this buff. Because it's absolutely bananas crazy that Tiamat can do a Fire Breath and do more damage than a Celestial because of this buff. Hopefully, we'll try. I don't know really how to do it. I don't know if Kitty knows how to do it, but we'll try to do some kind of server things to make the Celestial a little more beefy. Because I think the Celestial's there to take on the super War Chief guy. I think his name is like Audrasir or something along those lines. I feel like that's why the Celestials exist, is to take on and to battle that guy. If our Wyverns are stronger than the Celestial, it almost defeats the purpose of really taming him, and I don't like that. So we're going to try to see if we can't specifically and only make the Celestials stronger. Maybe twice as strong as they are now. I think that would be a good range to keep them in. And then eventually get to the point, once we have a Raphis, to try to attempt an Audrasir battle. I hope I'm saying his name right. But, yeah. So we're gonna, I guess we could try for a Broodmother here. I'm gonna try to get Tasty. We'll go out and tame a Broodmother, and then actually show that process off. Because that's something we haven't done at all. And since now that it was part of a troll, it kind of sparked my interest to actually get one. And we got a Stargate, we could just bring him back to the base with no problem. So, yeah. Debate over. I've decreed that we shall get a Broodmother. And we'll start incubating these eggs, I guess. So we'll catch you guys in just a moment. Once we toss these little eggies out. Boopity, boopity. Do your thing, eggs. Yeah, we'll see you guys in just a moment when we find a nice little Broodmother to tame. Okay, guys, we're back. We found another Broodmother. We found a couple of Broodmothers, actually, but one's knocked out. 535, that's the one. That's the one we want. I have to get the improved Spyglass mod. We're going to be adding that. I have hereby decreed that we're going to be adding that. We're going to knock this...
Can't believe you got my Broodmother killed.
Baby out. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, Tasty.
You dickbag.
Tell me about your trolley trolls. Oh, there he goes. That's out. Shitshow's got insignias on him. Bloop. Oh, you know what we're going to try to do? We have an abundance of... We have a... Oh, wait, I think I have insignia. Yeah, okay. I see what it did. Okay. I've got insignias on me and on Shitshow. So somebody mentioned in the comments... Oh, those mega nerds. Are they biting it or biting me?
They're biting me.
Okay, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and tame
it. But them. I was right next to it, so...
We'll try it, whatever. So somebody said you could force feed a different insignia and it'll still tame. Let's try this out. Oh, yes! Yes, you can. I just force fed a Wyvern insignia and it tamed up.
Well, there you go.
And we do not need a saddle for this Broodmother. Can I name her Big Mama? Because I like Big Mama.
Come here. Mama June after hot yoga.
Yeah. That was
Deadpool
funny.
Deadpool reference?
Yeah.
Check.
Yeah, that's what I was just going to say. That was funny because it's a Deadpool reference and I love Deadpool. But it didn't quite fit. You had after.
Yeah, because otherwise it'd be Mama June after hot yoga.
Hot yoga. Oh, there's another brood over here. What level's this one? 355. I think, yeah, that, exactly. I think we should put a Stargate down right over here and just get this Big Mama June back. What do you think?
Do you have one?
I do. I always carry Stargates with me now that I have learned my lesson. Oh, snake, you dick nuts. Protect me, Mama!
Hit C. You're not on it.
What does C do? Is it the spray?
Yes.
I wish I would have known that beforehand, before I got the other one killed. But alas, I suck. Okay, five foundations. We're just going to do a little trick. Stop doing whatever you're doing. I think it's a Mega Neura. Several Mega Neuras. Almost there. Okay. Big Mama, why you know breathe for me? Get these turdy Mega Neuras. Actually, I'm going to do this. Oh, you're on it! No, you're not on it. Why can't I ride? Oh, there I can.
I was on it.
Let's fart out some babies. Oh, we have a bunch of babies out.
They actually just recently nerfed the amount you could have. Ooh. I have a, say, hack exploit.
A hack exploit?
Yeah.
Tell me
so
more.
So stay
about
right there.
Hacksploit.
Stay on it.
Stay on Big Mama.
Yep.
On it.
Now go into its inventory and watch its experience. I haven't tried this in a while, but I wonder if they fixed it.
Okay, watching the experience. You're killing the minions?
Kill the minions.
Oh,
did it go up?
Oh, that is a hexploit. Yes, it did, but just by like 300.
Oh, they may have nerfed it then.
Kill another one.
I gotta whistle it passive. Okay.
Yeah, it goes up. But for even 300 for us is low because XP is modified on this server. So that might not be super.
Why is shit show all the way over there?
Oh, because I dismounted shit show to mount the
Areno, midair.
The brood, the Big Mama to Big Mama. Call me your Big Mama tits. Stay over there. All right, Stargate.
Oh, drop. You have to put her on fucking passive, otherwise she's gonna constantly poop out babies.
Really? Whistle passive then. I think at this point, I think we're just getting a broodmother to get a broodmother. I would like to also get a Megapithecus to get a Megapithecus. You know, we should do. You had a good idea. We should do the arenas on Anunnaki, not on vanilla server. I want to try out the new dragon arena. So, and we could finally redo the Megapithecus and redeem ourselves for our horrible failure.
That was pretty funny.
Do you remember that? Holy crap.
Yeah. How could I forget?
That was bad news. Berries. Alright, I'm going to rename this. What should I rename it? We'll just call it Swamp. Rename Stargate. Swamp!
Swamp butt.
Swampa. And yes, we... In the next episode, we are definitely getting the improved Spyglass. We have struggled with this crap one for far too long. Can we have infinite Stargates? Because our thing over here on the side is about full.
I think so.
There's no, like, number amount to Stargates. Oh, nobody saw that. Rubber bandy. It was because of the Stargate, yeah. You totally believe this.
Actually, it was.
Was it really? Oh, yeah.
It does cause minimal lag, yeah.
I was just eating shit, but I'm glad that that's actually a thing. Alright. Come here, grapple hook. We're gonna use you to get on shit show. Boop. Did you already whistle it through?
Yep.
You were, like, the peachiest of peaches. You know that? I'm flying through on shitter. Zoom. Okay, we're back. So, we did what we set out to accomplish, which was replace Big Mama June after Hot Yoga. And we have replaced her with Big Mama, but I just don't foresee a lot of Big Mama action. I think we might use her for Tamey Tames, maybe? But we're going to stick Big Mama down. Oh, you know what we could do? Is just use her as like a little bit of base defense. We're going to stick her down here. We finished the walls, by the way. I didn't actually show that off, I don't think. Oh god, can I get stuck on everything?
No way.
No way. No, what no way?
The stats go up every time you do what it wants.
But it stops after a while. You're talking about the baby interaction, right?
Yeah.
So if you do two... Yeah, see, now your melee finally went up because you did two.
Yep. Yeah.
But I think that's it. It, like, caps at two. Because mine capped.
Okay.
Like, the health went up and the melee went up. But I kept interacting with it the whole time. We have the timer set so that you can interact every 10 minutes. But I think your melee is now 1165. I'm pretty sure that's what the other one was. 2360, or... number's hard. 236,000 for the HP. Yeah. This one's going to be your baby, bro, though. You're going to have bro fists on this one. We're going to have to... dye it, paint its color, paint it. Do you want red? Probably.
Probably.
Probably, yeah. We'll have to probably color this one red for you. Well, I guess. Words heavy. So we're gonna probably. I think that's gonna do it for this video. We did some breedy stuff. Oh, I gotta show off the wall. Like, the stacking of the behemoth gates is real. We're so much more fortified right now. We couldn't get up at the top there, it just won't let us. But I think it looks way cooler. We expanded our base so much more. So much more room for activities! Do you see this room for activities? Alright guys, I hope you liked the video. If you did, please slam the thumbs up button for us. Bam, 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 bam. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe. You dick nose. No, we were doing so good. Stimmies, 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 stimmies.
No!
Stimmies, stimmies.
Fuck you.
I have stimmies on my hot bar because you're a bitch. And this is what we get into every time. Come here. Come here. Go to night-night. Are you eating stimmies too? Are we stimmed out? Yes! Suck it!
No, I spammed all the
Let's
good
get...
food.
Oh no, I went out too! So I was just about to poop
Fucking
on you!
Fucking A!
I was just about to poop! I'm
I
so
hope
sad.
I wake up.
Oh, I woke up! Yeah!
What?
Stimmies for the win! Oh, nope. Yeah, poop on tasty. Yes! Thank you guys so much for watching! Hope you liked the video! Don't forget to subscribe to the page for some more cools so you don't miss the next episode, or any episodes for that matter. Please take care of yourselves, and stay awesome. We'll catch you in the next one.
See ya.